And where's Andy? Andy's here.
Likely with a knife.